Good morning to everybody. Thank you, Andrei, for the possibility, and a special thanks to Tommy that have organized this conference in a very special way, in a very perfect way. Thank you. I'm the last in the morning has the responsibility to deal to the lunch break, so I try to be as fast as I can. And the work package we are leading is the one that foresees the involvement of the fishermen in the marine litter and the fish gear activities. And the objectives of our activity are connected with the purposes of the reduce marine litter pollution in the Adriatic coastal waters and collect the fishing gear that are not more used or abandoned at sea by fishermen. They can be achieved by setting out a system of collection and, where possible, to recycle the derelict fishing gear. We have also foreseen the collection of the so-called ghost nets, the nets that are can be loose at sea during the fishing activities. This is a brief list of the activities planned. The first one is almost complete until now, identification of common agreements with fishermen and with the municipalities that are involved in the collection. Then we will start next summer in a couple of months the different pilot actions. The first one is the collection on the derelict fishing gears directly on ports. Then we start with the fishing for litter. We collect on the ports the litter that are collected at sea during the normal fishing activities by fishermen. And then we start with the collection of the ghost nets with the focus in some activities directly on this kind of nets. Finally, at the end of the project, we will try to prepare protocols for the implementation of the integrated coastal zone management in the Adriatic area. The expected outcomes that were showed by Andrei some minutes ago, there are direct results and indirect results, all are directed to the to improve the quality of the marine environment in the Adriatic Sea. The different partners of the teams are the Mediterranean Consortium, that is my company, that is directly linked with the fishermen, are the National Institute of Environmental Protection and Research of Italy, the Institute for Waters of the Republic of Slovenia, Institute of Oceanography and Fisheries of Croatia, University of Montenegro, Regional Development Agency of LESA of Albania, and the Hellenic Center for Marine Research of Greece. These are the different locations where we are foreseen to operate. They are different in the different countries and for the different partners. It is spread all along the coastline of the Adriatic Basin. I would like to show some experience that we have we had some years ago in Italy. This was carried out by Lega Pesca, that is one of the associated partners of this project. The first one in Adriatic was carried out in 1998. Involving only the trawlers in the Marche region, is an Italian region in the central area of Adriatic. for collection of marine litter in the at sea. Then it was developed a big project during 3 years with three different campaigns in Italian marine protected areas and in the areas at sea of national parks. Also carried out by Lega Pesca in collaboration with an NGO, Lega Ambiente, is an Italian environmental NGO. It was called on the bottom of the sea. During these campaigns that involved about 700 fishermen and almost the same number of divers, we'll be collecting more than 200 tons of waste. You can see the different percentage of the different kinds of waste. As you can see, the metal is the higher part. It's due to the fact that it was not floating litter, but it was litter on the bottom of the sea. So the obviously the metal is the higher part. About half of the waste was made by metal objects. This is an engine. Another big part was made by plastic and rubber. Obviously, on the bottom is our main tires, glass, wood, and nets, as we can see, and various other materials that was collected. 200 tons is not a low weight, because the marine protected areas are very close areas, it's not so large. So the quantity was not, it's a good amount. Then there was a raising campaign in schools and widespread dissemination of results. This is important part, it's made also part of our project, the Delegated Fishing Gears. Every activity can give an important contribution to the restoration of the coastal marine environment. And the peculiar value is the involvement of fishery sector in this activity. It's easy to understand, it's not too easy to do, because the fisherman is a peculiar category. It's very hard. We have to get in touch with a soft way to involve in our activities. In any case, any initiative can lead to raising awareness not only for the fishery sector, but mainly for the policy makers to contribute to change practices and culture. You can see a Coca-Cola can with a little fish inside. This was before the activity and after the final activity. Thank you very much.